doing is getting all these leaves out of his web. This is the third one he's gotten out. He's actually pretty good at it. To give you some reference, his abdomen is about the size of my thumb. It's a big spider. The problem is it's very windy today, so it's hard to keep him in focus. I wonder how they keep them getting tangled up in their own web. And it's out.